Hello and welcome everyone. So in this video we are going to talk about hoisting of variables and hoisting of functions in JavaScript. So hoisting means this can be explained better way using just example. So consider we have this example where you declared a variable a 70 and you created a function. There also you're trying to access the value of a and also have the same variable declared inside that function. Then according to you, what should be the output of get value? I'm getting undefined. Why? Because hoisting is happening here. So you can see age 70, that is fine. This is in the global scope. And here you declare a same variable in function. So whatever you declare, whatever the variable you declare, like var a, var b, whatever, that is getting hoisted to the top of the function declaration. Till this point, here also your function knows that it has A and B declared somewhere. Okay. So your function already know that there is a variable A and B declared somewhere, but I don't have that value right now. But that is declared. So you cannot just say that A doesn't even exist. A exists, B also exists. So it will just give you directly undefined. It will not get the value from the global scope if the same variable is declared inside the function. Okay, so if I change it to x and y and trying to access global log a, then obviously you will get the value 70, because then there is no chance, right? You will be getting this value from the global scope, which is 70. But here if a is also left, a is also there in the function, in that case it will override the values whatever you are getting from the global scope. It will not even allow you to look outside if the same variable is declared in the function scope, because whatever you declare inside a function, that all the things get hoisted to the top of the function. So till this point your function knows, yes, I have these variables in my body, so I don't need to look outside for the same variable. I don't need to look outside for the same variable, because that's already there somewhere in my function body. So a is 90, b is 50, and whenever you are doing console.log a, function at this particular time knows I have a defined, but I don't have a value of a till this particular line. I have the value after this line, so that is fine if you can do it like this, but I know for sure that a is there, so I will not accept the value coming from the outside the global scope. Okay, this is hoisting, because whatever you are declaring, that is hoisted to the top of the function declaration at the first line, and function is knowing that something is there, is already there. I don't need to look for those variables outside the function body, right? This is the hoisting. Same hoisting happens like for the functions. So functions can be called before they are even being declared. How this happens, like this cannot happen in any language, but this happens in JavaScript. Why? Because functions are hoisted to the top of the page, right? Nothing is breaking. You are able to call get value function at this particular line. You don't have a function, right? Do you see any function declared before this particular line? No. The function was defined after the calling of the function. And this is little trivial, right? I mean, this should never happen. But this is, we are allowing, right? So this is because this function is getting hoisted to the top of the page. If we just try to do a console.log, check what is the problem. So this is the get value. Yeah, you see, I'm able to get the definition of get value, which is actually of type function. So how that happens? Because this function definition is being hoisted to the top. That's why this function is available here also. So your complete application, complete page knows, yes, get value is defined somewhere. Similarly, get value A, get value B, which so there are two functions, right? Get value 1 or 2. Both will get hoisted to the top of the function, and you will get the value of both of the functions. And then you can call them. Call the first function before defining them. Call the another function before defining them. So this is called the variable hoisting and the function hoisting in JavaScript.